Sure.
What the heck happened?
What happened?
It's gone. The food. Gone.
What? Gone? How's it going?
Ask him.
Verne?
I returned it to its rightful owner.
What?
We, like, worked our tails off, you know? Like, a lot. And the food we gathered was totally, you know? And you're all whatever.
Yeah, Verne, what were you thinking? The log was full.
Full of junk.
Oh, so what are you saying there? That the food we gather our way isn't as good as the food we gather your way?
Your way? You mean his way. Can't you see RJ is just using you?
Verne, shame on you. RJ wouldn't do that.
You have got to trust me on this. Don't you understand there's something wrong with this guy? My tail tingles every time I get near him.
Oh, so we're supposed to go hungry because your butt's vibrating? I'm starting to think that little tingle of yours is just you being jealous.
Jealous? Of him?
Yeah. He's embracing the future there, and you're just holding us back.
Oh, I hold you back, all right. From extinction. Do you see what you've done here? If they listen to half the stuff you're telling them, they'll be dead within a week. You are only interested in taking advantage of them because they are too stupid and naive to know any better.
I'm not stupid.
Okay, I didn't mean, I meant ignorant. The way's over there. Come on, you guys. You know I didn't mean it like that. Don't do this. Stella, Ozzy, Hammy, you know I didn't. Hammy,
I'm not stupid.
Please.
State except Texas.
I don't care if this thing's against the Geneva Conventions. I want it.
I thought you might. So I took the liberty of installing it for you. Adios, animal infestation.